Hey, what's up, everybody? So we are here. As you can see, we've got a bathtub that was coated before that's peeling and needs to be stripped. So first things first, I'm going to go ahead and start by sanding it with some 60 grit sandpaper just to kind of open up the pores, just kind of scratch it up. You've seen me do this in my previous bathtub stripping videos, and I like to do this just because when I spray on Jasco paint and epoxy remover, it actually, this creates areas for the material, the Jasco, to seep into. So I'm gonna go ahead and literally apply some pressure, sand down, remove all the loose areas, and just kind of open it up and make it a little bit more porous on the surface for when I spray. Alright, so as you can see, I use the Jasco Premium Paint and Epoxy Remover. I like using the spray when I'm doing a bathtub. I could probably use one can for a bathtub only. And on the can, it actually says do not use on bathtubs. What I'm thinking is it's not meant to be used on the original surface of a bathtub. But this is a previously coated bathtub that I use Jasco on every single time. Now, I'm also thinking there's a chance they may not want you to use it on a bathtub because they don't want you to rinse it into the drain or what have you. So just make sure that you clean up properly, stuff the drain or plug the drain, and remove all the debris before you rinse anything down it. So otherwise, this works great. And so I highly recommend using this on a previously reglazed bathtub. As you can see, it starts to bubble after I spray it on. It bubbles up, you let it sit for about 15 minutes, you'll start to see that it curdles, and then I can start scraping. So now that I've got it cleaned up and fully stripped, I'm gonna go ahead and sand it with my orbital with 150 grit sandpaper, just to ensure that I get any loose areas off or any like leftover pieces off that have dried out. So this is an easy way to kind of make sure that everything's off the tub. Alright, so now that everything's stripped off the tub, I'm gonna go ahead and do my regular prep. So I'm gonna mask everything off, get everything acid washed, primered, and then reglazed.